Hey beautiful people, welcome back to my channel and thank you so much for tuning in. Today's video we're going to get into how I achieved this look using one bundle of Dreamweaver. If you want to know how I achieved this look, continue to watch this video, stay tuned and like and subscribe for more videos like this. Let's get into this video.